at the line serving for Southwest. It is Kassandra Hernandez. And Hernandez gets one just over the net for an ace. So the Raiders take game two, 25-13. Southwest wins game two. They take a 2-0 lead here in the match. On PlayOnSports.com's coverage of Metro Conference Volleyball from the South Bay League.